resembles very diverse and as well as being but yeah, I think that what I'm wearing today really resonates with who I am as a person.
Thank you so much.
I beg of you.
Grabe, I beg of you.
Grabe. Okay, rolling. This is a historic moment because this is like the first public appearance of you guys together. What can you say, Nats? Paano mo na-convince si Chris to join you?
Actually, I think mas gusto niya ako kasing samahan. So, sabi ko lang sa kanya, but I don't have a date. Noong una, ayaw pa niya, but then eventually I said, but I don't have a date. So, sabi niya, okay, fine, I'll go. So, you're not alone. So,
was it easy for Nods to convince you to...
Well, I mean, I'm not going to pretend it's my usual environment, but I'm super happy to be here with her, so, yeah. And actually, some of my friends are here, so... Right. But yeah, I'm happy to be here.
So seeing her, getting her photos taken, all the glitz and glamour, what can you say?
You're kind of used to it
already.
Yeah,
I'm kind of getting used to it now, but it's still impressive. You know, she kind of turned into this very professional and beautiful person, and even more like when she
so
gets ready.
Different.
It's like really impressive to see for the first time. And yeah, I'm getting used to it, I guess, but
because when I'm not working, I'm such a different person.
Right.
But when I'm even for myself, like when I think about it, when I'm working, parang may switch na
I
become someone else, you know.
Pero ibang smile mo tonight.
Yeah. Nakikisama eh.
Nakikisama eh. Chris, do you realize that, well, apart from being your lovely girlfriend, you're with a best actress?
Yeah, it's true. well, I guess I don't really, but some people know I didn't know her before, and I'm still sticking with
the... It's a shock.
Yeah. No, I'm still sticking with the person I met, you know, like more than two years ago, so...
Yeah.
I mean, I'm proud of what she's done and what she's doing, and I'm trying to help her the best I can, but... Yeah, for me, it's still like a normal person, so that's why we're together pretty much.
So have you seen The Leader? Have you seen Green?
Yeah, of course.
You've seen everything.
It was really nice.
He was actually there nung premiere night.
Right.
So this isn't really the first major.
Right.
You know, but I mean, first event na, like, we're really dressed up, you know, it's a gala.
Yeah, I was hiding the rest of the time, I mean, yeah.
Yeah.
I don't want to traumatize you on a first interview with MJ with this question, Chris, but Nadine previously was asked about settling down and all that.
Oh my god. And what? He asked me the same question.
I'm not asking you. What are your thoughts on that?
Not sure what we're referring to, but I mean, I think we're really super aligned on our where it's going for our relationship. And like, we both really don't want to make, like... plans or be strict or be in a box, or we're just living
that's
really
right.
Honestly, like, and in my experience and culture, like, I don't really want to like set dates or set anything like that, so I just try to live as good as we can every day. So, I'm not really, we're really the same on this, like, really.
With previous interviews, Nadine would always verbalize how positive influence you are to her.
Yeah, sure.
I want to ask you this time, how is
she
to you?
I guess we both complement each other and like enhance each other, and that's what's really cool. I think that's the thing I value the most in our relationship, is that we're both, I think, way better persons like together when we're together. So
yeah, we help each other out. We kind of we're both good influence with each other.
Right.
Yeah.
A few weeks back, I was talking to Nadine, and then I asked her, because some people misinterpreted your post and thought that you were still you know, the you're still sick,
yeah,
or
yeah.
ill.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, about sure. it.
Well, I didn't really read, but yeah. No, it's fine. I mean, it did happen 3 years ago, so technically I cannot say I'm healed, but I'm really out of it, and yeah, it's I'm really okay. I'm sorry for those who thought like I was not okay.
Right.
And even people message my dad and my mom, and they're like, "Oh, what's happening?" And I'm like, "All good." Like, so yeah, but yeah, it was just me telling you like what I learned about
he
it.
Just wanted and, to share his yeah. experience and you know what he learned
right.
from that experience.
Something I never really wanted to do, but in the end, I think some people might learn few things.
And a lot of people
yeah.
actually messaged him
yeah.
and were asking him like, how did you go
yeah.
through it, what was your experience like, which is good because you know, like for things like this we need people that we can relate to,
right?
It kind of makes not naman easier because you don't really share the burden, but you know, in a way you kind of realize now, okay, people are actually going through this, and
right.
at least you know I can get information
right.
on how I can deal with it, you know. So it's really It's important to have someone to look up to.
After our interview, ang daming nag-comment saying that so many good things are happening to you right now.
Yeah. I'm just in a really good place right now,
okay.
And I'm not same as what Chris said earlier. I'm not really planning anything. I'm kind of just letting the universe, you know, give me whatever I should be, what it should be giving to me.
Right.
So I'm not really expecting anything. I'm just happy where I am, so I think part of the good energy that comes into my life is because of that, maybe.
Right.
So yeah, I'm just very positive right
and
now.
And I also love the fact how you shrugged off the BS quote unquote fans.
Oh yeah. Yeah. We're over that.
We're over that. Okay, just to end this, I know you guys wanna go upstairs. Chris, I always interview Nadine, you know,
yeah.
so many times, but I want this question directed to you.
Sure.
How would you describe your relationship with Nadine right now?
I think
there's so many questions.
Yeah,
in my
right?
head. You got me.
Well, like I said, I don't really think about it that way, but we're definitely in a place where we have super aligned projects and values.
Values.
So, I mean, we're working on stuff together also. We're gonna see that in the future, but like we're working together on other stuff, we're helping each other, we love each other. I mean, there's not much I can say except that we're just living by the day.
Yeah, and the chemistry is so good.
Thank you.
I can feel it.
Thank you.
Thank you guys.
Thank
so
you, thank
much.
You.